Like, surely his friends is Shroud or Lyric or Summit or somebody that can be like, you know, these are the servers, check this out. Or this is how you do it. But he's trying to figure it out all. There's a lot of people. And it's just not working for him. Hey, I like your dress. You don't 1v1 me? No, don't run away. You wanna get a little fight club going? Oh, it's a rat! Oh, it's so cute though. It just did a little jump. No, don't run away. Oh, look at the little rat. No, no, don't hurt it. Leave it alone. Look at him jump. Go, little rat, go. That's really cute. And off he goes. That's really cute. Hey, Susie. I want to take him with me.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
What's the matter?
What's the matter?
Oh no.
It's the Leon. Elephant?
What? Look, what? Here, come look at the map. Elephant? Do you want to see a rat? No? You want to 1v1 me instead? No? Okay. Oh, hey, how about you? Do you want to see a rat? Hey, leave it alone. Leave him alone.
Leave him alone.
What the fuck
what
is
the
this
fuck
guy?
Is this guy?
Why is there a rat,
why is there a rat
on the ground?
On the ground.
Bro, explain.
Bro, explain.
Run!
Right,
run,
I'm
Ratatouille!
I want to
start fighting. Start fighting.
This dude's mic is too much for me. It's... Jeez, okay. That mic was too much for me.
He's dead. I don't know what I'm doing, alright?
Check out the rat.
But I want the new spawn, alright?
Okay, you
want
to 1v1 me? Let's have a 1v1. You gotta fight back though, okay?
I can, but why is there a rat?
He's Ratatouille. He's doing his own thing.
Alright. Let's
okay.
Go.
Put him up. Would you consider yourself a good melee?
No. I'm a bit better with guns.
Oh, doing the old reach around, I see. Okay. You're trying to hustle me, huh? He's trying to hustle me. Wait, did he get that hit or did I?
This is interesting.
We can never do the, let me get my stamina back. I can never do the run up now, because it's just, you can never get that far away from somebody that you can run up to them for long enough to do a power attack.
I'll show you.
Good night. Champion prevails. I'll take your banana. Where's Ratatouille gone? I guess we can... We'll make our way down towards Borosh and 1v1 everybody on the way and see... Well, it's like a tour. We'll do a tour from Tuk to Borosh. How about that? I wish I could take the rat with me, though. We're gonna need some water. Let's go to the well before we leave. That was our debut. Essica is where I learned fighting too. Oh, hey. Whoa. FBI, open up! I thought that was coming out of him. I thought it was coming out of him for a second. You don't want a 1v1? Oh. Hey, Rizal. Callie, welcome on in. Thank you very much for the bits. You don't wanna? You can get all this stuff.
What's up?
I got lots of stuff. In my pants. You want to win it?
Right, you can. Have your stuff.
I want to win it.
You got to 1v1 me though. Nah, don't, come don't. Then. Come on, that's.
Come then.
Okay, you're not gonna fight with Anna. That's.
Listen,
that's
I'll be
fine.
Honest. I just want to walk down that road. You're the one that started.
Oh, well, I'm gonna finish it.
I just wouldn't. You know what I mean?
I'm doing it. No, come back. Don't run away. Damn, that one hit took me to flashing. I'm coming. Oh no. Oh no. Yeah, I wouldn't either, huh? You don't get none of this stuff. None of it. Hey, Boston. Welcome on in. Hey, Sue. We don't run from anybody. Do I hear somebody? Two nil. Yeah, we're on 2-0 right now. What can we finish the session with? Why are my clips not working? Why didn't it clip it? Oh, Jesus. Should we go see what's up? I need to regain some health. I guess I'll eat all these bananas. Will we meet our match today? But yeah, the melee has become very, like, way more difficult that with the 4-second run-up. Let me have a look. If I'm slow, it's actually easier. If I'm red health, it would be easier to kill somebody. To get a hit on them. Because you don't have to run so far. Because you're slow. Which is interesting. Huh. But yeah, if you have full speed and you have to sprint towards somebody for 4 seconds before you can smack them, it makes it very difficult. Oh no. We gotta try to take this person down because they got a gun and I think they were the one that shot. They're wobbling. Hey.
Hello, my friend.
You okay?
More or less, yeah.
You're not looking so good. What happened? Did you shoot just now?
Yeah, I just shot. Did you?
Ah, okay. I'm guessing you know.
Somebody was trying to kill me.
Somebody was trying to kill you?
Yeah, but he's dead now.
Well, where are you headed?
Are you Jess?
My name is Holly.
Yes.
What's your name?
My name is Andy.
Andy? Nice to meet you, Andy.
Yeah.
Do you want to join me on tour?
Same. What? Sorry?
Do you want to join me on tour? Do you want to be like a groupie?
Okay.
We're on tour to Boros.
I'm going to... Yeah. Me too.
Okay, perfect. I got a 1v1 people on the way. I'm a 2-0 champ right now. You're not gonna murder me, are you, Andy? He's not sure. Hey, Smiley. Is that that's a no, right?
What's your name? Sorry?
My name's Holly.
Holly?
The Daisy Boxing Champion, they call me.
Oh, okay.
You can just call me Holly, the Daisy Champion, Boxing Champion.
Okay, Holly, the Daisy Boxing Champion. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too, Andy. It's a long road we have ahead of us. There's going to be lots of bad people.
Yeah.
Do you have friends in Boros, Andy? Hey, Senna. Yeah, it's going good. You have friends in Boros?
Yeah, one friend there.
What's his name?
Wait a second, okay?
Yeah? Hey, Crocosaurus, doesn't boxing naked increase your stamina? Yeah, I guess so, yeah. But I don't think it makes much difference with these clothes. Hey Hans, welcome on in. Right, we have our first groupie. Hey Rancho. This is a good screenshot moment. Right there. Like it, Andy. A little bit of blue steel. That's it. That's the look right there. Andy needs to fix his helmet. I'm gonna hide in the bush and see if he can find me.
Holly, the boxing champion? now?
I'm here, I'm ready.
Let's go, let's go. I'm back.
Okay.
They were knocking on the door.
What was that? I don't know what he said. What happened to your helmet?
My helmet is... Yeah. I don't know, I found it like this.
Watch the movie Real Steel? I don't think so, I'm not sure. And back up to yellow health, Andy. Things are looking good for me now. I'm ready for my next fight. We're ready. What's the theme tune? What's the Rocky music go like? Do you know the Rocky music? Andy? Do you know
You know I don't know that song. No, no. What's his name?
Rocky.
I don't know.
Oh. Thank you. You want that failed fist?
Okay. Thank you.
It's best if I'm naked.
Rising up, back on the street, did my time, took my chances, went the distance. Now I'm back on my feet, just a man and his will to survive.
Yeah, it's all coming back to me now. Thank you, Callie. Hey, KPX. Hey, Rihanna and Cy Billy, welcome on in. Hey, Mayo. You should do some push-ups. Is that a thing? It's a thing. Oh, we have our next contestant. Watch out! Watch out, Andy! Watch out, Andy! Hey!
Hey, hey. You okay?
Hey. Oh, that's Chica Geek. What's pasa, dude?
Oh, whoa, whoa!
Oh my god, I'm sorry! I didn't mean to hit you!
No, you hit me! No!
No, I really didn't mean to hit you!
Okay,
come on.
But...
Turnabout's fair play.
I think these two might know each other.
Oh. Okay. Ow. We're in peace now.
Oh my god, why are you wearing no pants?
I'm on a boxing mission, I'm on tour.
You're on a boxing mission? What's your health at?
Yellow. I'm a 2-0 champ so far.
World champion.
Yeah. I'm on tour to Barash.
Look. Watch it.
Whoa.
I'm a gymnast.
Nice. You're not going to steal my title, are you?
Are you Jess?
No.
Who's this Jess you keep looking for?
A gymnast. Oh, Jess? You're looking for Jess? Okay, alright.
What did Jess do to you, Andy?
Yeah. No, nothing.
Is Jess a good person?
Yes, it's just a friend.
Oh, okay.
Well, maybe we'll find her in Barosh.
Okay.
Who knows?
Okay. Let's go.
Is that where y'all are going?
Yeah, we're on tour up to Barosh. You're welcome to join us if you like.
Oh, okay. Okay, alright, sounds good, let's go.
Awesome, what's your name?
Oh, my name is Cass.
Cass, nice to meet you.
Hey, nice to meet you. What's your name?
Holly, the Daisy Boxing Champion.
Andy. I'm just Andy.
Holly and Andy. Holly, the Daisy Boxing Champion and Andy. Alright. Nice to meet y'all.
Nice to meet you too. Hey, Space Traveler. I've been warming up on the way, so I'm gonna have to find somebody to box soon.
Okay.
I need to get that hat trick in.
The hat trick?
Yep. Is that what, that's what it is, right? I'm a 2-0 right now.
Oh, look! Do you need these boxing shoes? Wouldn't it be better in... Yeah! Oh, Andy took them!
I see.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah, she looked better in that. Nice. Yeah, now you look a little. Yeah, that was awesome. That's like 1970s boxing, or 60s.
No, that's where I thrive.
Doing a nod to the retro. Yeah, yeah, the retro.
Strength plus 10. Yeah. We gotta get our strength up. But we have another groupie. Do you have ammo for that gun, Andy?
Thank you. No.
Are you sure? I'm sure I saw you loading it.
Oh, here you go. Ammo, but not
you can
for
be
this
our
time.
Bodyguard, okay?
Some no, ammo look, here. I got this.
Oh, okay.
Whoa!
I can help
whoa,
a little, you know.
Andy, grab those bullets there. I got these two things.
<It's> perfect.
They are very powerful. I saw it.
Yeah, did you see it firsthand, Andy?
Yeah.
What's your health at there, champion?
I'm coming off for yellow soon. It was a hard couple of fights, but I did it. I've eaten all my bananas. Maybe. Got the protein.
No.
Did he leave the bullets? I sure hope not.
Andy?
Oh, he's over there. Come on, Andy.
Okay.
That's right, champ. Work it out.
You gotta keep ready. I need to stop? Why?
Yes, you wanna get hurt, you know? A lot of push-ups.
Oh, yeah, maybe he's
I'm keeping the muscles in check, you know?
Don't you have a different exercise, maybe? You know, like you could... I don't know. I don't even know what that did.
Fists are registered as lethal weapons, exactly. One's called Bill, one's called Bob. Andy, did you not take the bullets I dropped for you?
Yeah.
Oh, is there a scratch walls option? Yeah, it's got all the... Oh, we have our next contestant coming up. Do they look
perfect.
Ready?
Perfect. Okay. You're ready.
No, get ready. No.
I'm ready.
All for you. Let's go. So. Hello, friend. Hello.
Oh. Okay.
They're a gymnast too. Hello. You're a gymnast. Hello.
Hey, mister.
Hey.
How are you?
Going?
I'm good, thank you. I am. They call me Harley the Daisy Boxing Champion. And you're gonna be my hat trick.
I am champion. Of
okay.
West Coast.
Of what?
West Coast. Champion.
You got this. Look.
We gonna
look
go?
At the champion go.
I have fishing rod.
Ooh.
No.
You're a fishing champion?
Are you scared, bro? Are you scared?
Oh, is this how you warm up for a boxing match? What's your name,
yes,
mister?
Yes, of course. František.
What's that, sorry?
František.
Ranjishak?
Yes.
Well, nice to meet you. Are we gonna touch gloves before we do?
Can you hit me with the fish?
Please don't slap me with the fish.
You can't use weapons. Yeah.
Okay, we ready?
I have also chicken.
No.
Okay, no. That's great.
I punch
chicken away.
Punch face.
Okay, so you're 1-0 with the chicken then. Oh.
Yes.
You're gonna need all the protein you can get, mister. Okay, you ready for this? We're gonna touch gloves?
You won't fight with me?
That's what's happening.
Yeah.
You don't have chance, I think.
Well, if you win, then this is your tour, and you are the new champion, so...
I am champion.
Well, that's a lie, because I am. Come on, let's do this.
Do you want fight? Do you want fight? You?
No, me. It's me.
You are last.
No, she is the world champion, not me.
Right, round one. You gotta fight me, okay?
Let's go.
Ding ding ding!
Okay. Fight her. Round one. Go!
Fight her.
Let's go, Hayley!
You gotta say it all.
Come on, you gotta.
Ah!
Oh! No! No!
I watched the new Creed film. I think I can beat him. You're punching there.
I
come
see
on, show yourself.
Oh, okay.
Ow!
Oh.
Ow!
Cover!
God.
Cover yourself.
I think you lose.
Not
surrender.
Yet, mister. Never surrender.
You must be quick.
Come on, then. Come on, then. You gonna get some of this? Doing the old reach around.
Nice.
It's all or nothing. You can just go in front
of the feet. Watch your feet. Watch your feet.
Shit. I'm going down! Ow! Oh my god. Oh no! I fluffed it. He was too good for me. He was too good. 2-1. Shit. Ugh. We've just lost our groupies. We've lost everything. We've lost the championship. We're gonna have to work our way up from the bottom. He got into my head. He got into my head. I see a contestant. That'll probably kill him. Wait, where'd the contestant go? Was that a zombie? Hey, Shark, welcome on in. Yeah, this is our comeback. You gotta reach rock bottom to come back stronger, right? Gotta get some protein. There was somebody around here. Loads of zombies. Why are you aggroed on me? Why are they all going crazy over there? What's happening with these zombies right now? We gotta get back on the road. Back on tour. Achoo! Bless me. Back on tour. Our groupies have left us for the newest champion. We're gonna go and take him down. Hey Chantel, welcome on in. Zombies, just the prelim matches, yep. That's just before the main card. Maybe I can catch up with them. I need to do some practicing on the way. Wait. My game just crashed. Totally just crashed. How come? Wait. Did you just play that because we crashed or because we lost? Because that was perfect timing either way. If you played that because wait, unable to Steam's doing some bullshit thing. That's why. Why does Steam want to update while I'm mid-game? Why do you do that? Not the time, Steam. Not the time. We're trying to become pro here. Why would it just do that? Hey Band of Brothers, good afternoon. Yeah, I'm doing good, thank you. I hope you are as well. Hope you're having a good day. Callie, thanks for the bits there. Right. You try again. But yeah, we gotta identify our weaknesses. And fix it. Get better. Boxing guards aren't happy with your performance. We gotta get back on tour. We gotta get back on the road. Hey, Uis. Have to find a coach? I do need to find a coach. I need to find... Maybe the guy that I just... died to could coach me. We're taking it with your yellow health? Yeah, that's... yeah. I threw the towel in on that one. I noticed a lot of people nowadays tend to try and do the reach around. I call it the reach around because they run at you and then they run around you and then try and get you in the back, which, I mean, doesn't always work. They usually get their timing wrong with it. But it seems to be a tactic a lot of people tend to use. Need to run up at a bit of an angle so they can't block. Yeah, is that the reach around? Hey, Hesk, welcome on in. Forever Happy and Phil, thank you very much for the follows. And Norach, thank you for the follow as well. The UK brawler. I have to throw my pint glass on the floor. Hey, Tay. I need to pee already. Let me just make sure my tweet didn't get deleted. Twitter has been... Isn't it ironic that I've had more problems with tweets being deleted or just going invisible since Elon took over? Which is kind of weird. But yeah, I think it's still up. Come on, let me in. Let me in. Can't hold me down forever. Yeah, Ryan. Well, it's a daisy reach around, you know? Who do you think is going to be the hardest to beat? Let's have a look. Let's get Twitter up. Let's go on to Rampage Grannies. Thing. We got... How do I look at this more? These are the first fights. I don't know if you can see it very well. I can't really make it bigger. I'm last in the first round, which will be kind of nice. I can just sit back and relax, hopefully, and watch until the very end. Maybe I'll learn some stuff. But yeah, it's me and Revive Me Ryan. But then I think, I mean, I don't know all the names, so I don't know. Apparently, Bub D is very good. Babushka was telling me that they're very good. And she'll know. So, Bub D, Sarah Moore, I think is going to be a tough one. We're back in. Let's do this. Where are we going? This way? Although, as long as Sarah Moore doesn't have a pistol to whip everybody with, then hopefully they'll be okay. But yeah, it's going to be interesting. It's going to be fun. We're going to do predictions throughout on each round, hopefully, and you guys can bet your channel points on who you think is going to win and stuff. Hey, Roddy. Welcome, welcome. Last time I ever heard the term reach around was Full Metal Jacket. I mean, I don't know exactly what it means in other contexts. Isn't it something like... groping? I don't know. But in the DayZ context, it's what I call when somebody runs around the back. Problem with using the Rex is the T-Rex had little baby arms, yeah. Makes you confused with the talking its mind attacks. Oh, we shouldn't try and 1v1 somebody with a gun, should we? We gotta stick on the road to Barosh. You on looks? No computer, we're on Jungle Essica. How's the stream looking, by the way, for you guys? Is it... when there's lots of stuff going on, like, say if I run through bushes, is it better than before? Is it great? Is it not great? Is it worse? Is there any lag? Is it all looking good since I changed my encoder? Switch TV, it still looks great. Awesome. Never seen a better stream in my life. I don't believe you, Scuba. It looks better. It looks very good. Oh, okay. Well, that's promising. That's promising. I can only ever really judge it myself when I watch it back after stream. But yeah, that's promising. Somebody's been boxing here. Okay, Rizzo, yeah. Wait. No. Wait. This was the guy that murdered me. This is the champion. It's got his chicken. Where's his fish gone? He had his fishing rod. This is him. What happened here? Did he get taken out by zombies? Why would nobody take the stuff? Let's try and get to Barosh. Still some frame drops, you think, Twist? I don't have any frame drops on my end. Well, I wonder how I would figure that out. Like, that was a little bit of lag just then on the game side. Your groupie's got him, but we fought down here. Yeah, that's definitely the guy, isn't it? Look at him now, eh? Look at him now. Here's the bullets that Andy said he picked up, but he didn't. Hey, Phil, try some psych out run-ups. Yeah, it's always funny when, like, when you're fighting somebody and they run up to you and try and psych you out, and you both do the same thing, and you're just, like, kind of going like this back and forth to each other, waiting for the other person to swing. Now you have to find a new champ. We are the new champ. We're working our way up. Gotta get some of this pork down me. Guessing I'll find these guys. Is that my body? Guessing I'll find these guys in Barosh. We're on a mission. We have to get to Barosh and become the Daisy boxing champion of Barosh, the streets of Barosh. Is that some powdered milk? Don't mind if I do. Ugh. You want some? We have a contestant. Let's regain our stamina. Hey, mister. What's your name?
Hey, what's up?
Hey. Wait. What's your name? Are you the fishman? I'm here to claim my title back.
Someone shoot me down the road.
Yeah, I saw your body.
And now I see three people running full gears there.
Towards Barosh?
Yes.
Uh-oh. Well, I'm here to claim my title back. Are you ready for round two?
Yes, of course.
Let's
why not?
Let's do it. Ding, ding, ding.
I give you some lessons.
Okay. What are those lessons? Shit. He has got the timing down. Okay, I'm gonna let him come to me because he keeps letting me go to him. That's what he wants. He's gonna have to come to me. Shit. How does he know? It's like you're in my brain.
How do you like it?
Yeah, you got the timing down, I'll give you that.
Where from?
Where from what? Let me get a run up on him. Oh man, every goddamn time! Okay. He's gotta come to me now. Oh well, fuck, look at that. Would you look at that? I got a live one, Clive. What's wrong with the chicken?
Got chicken.
Okay. So that's a lot on the table there. Sphere, thank you very much for the 10 months. Shit. I get too impatient.
I'm champion, right?
You gotta start coming to me, mister. Shit. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oh, shit. Oh, I don't have the patience for him. I don't have the patience. He has the timing down to a T. I need to get into bar. I need to get a Barosh spawn. Yeah, he fucked me up good. I didn't have the patience. And every time I went to him, he would counter it with the perfect timing. Is there anyone to fight here? This is a good fighting zone. This is where we had our fight last time. Is there anybody here? Yeah, I need to figure out if the dodge actually works because I never use it. We got people incoming. Hey, how'd you fancy yourselves a little 1v1?
Oh. Hey, Holly.
Hey, who's... Oh, Jerry, is that you?
This is Woody. Hey.
Oh, hey, Woody. Wait, who's this guy? Are you going to 1v1 me?
Yes.
You seem keen.
This is Jim.
Jim, you want to go?
I've been killed that many times now. Would you a different spawn?
I'm practicing. I need a 1v1. They call me the Daisy Boxing Champion. Are we going? Are we going? Okay. Oh. No! I want to see if the dodge does not work.
This is a close one.
What the is that shit?
I hit the wrong button.
Oh wow.
There we go. Oh, we have an intruder in the ring. Dodge does not work. It's bullshit. Oh, he's... Okay. So you're about to use that axe on me.
No.
Alright, I'm gonna try dodging again. It doesn't work. In fact, it lets him hit me.
This is a close fight, folks. It's a real crowd pleaser.
I think it's better just to block instead of trying to dodge. Get your head in the fight. It's in there, Kenny. It's in there. I'm just practicing. Whoa, the champion lives. The champion lives.
Oh, poor Jim.
How about you, Woody? You want some of
He's
this?
Got so many What? The dynamite fists. I don't know if I can handle that.
You get my banana if you win.
Okay. Come
okay.
Then.
Ding, ding, ding. Ooh, he's got the timing. You're a fiercer contender. Oh, who's this back behind us? Is this you, Jim? Oh, okay, we're just having a little 1v1 here. Oh, he's a feisty one. Oh, he's going for it. He's stealing my opponent. He's a slippery devil.
What is this thing on the floor thing people are doing? Oh, jeez!
Oh, jeez!
That's right.
Dude! Patch yourself up if you want. Patch yourself up.
Me and Woody here are just having another 1v1. Right, let's continue.
Fire's coming.
Ah!
Oh, we got another one incoming. You just feel free to watch. We're just 1v1 in right now.
Fight.
It's just a little 1v1. Yeah, oh. I feel
this
like
is tricky.
Champion! The champion lives! Right, who wants to fight me on Flash and Red Health? You want it, mister?
I don't know.
Let's do it. I can put up a fight when I'm...
low.
It's like, oh, I got this.
Okay.
We're practicing. It's good. Right, this town is no good. We're gonna have to wrap it up soon, but I really want to get to Barosh. I just can't get a Barosh spawn. It's almost time for the event and the giveaway. Hey, Papa Smurf. Where's all the zombies when you need them? What's the map? A slot, this is Essica, Jungle Essica. Yeah, the running punch, I imagine, isn't going to get used much today. I don't think it's viable in a 1v1. I don't think there's going to be anything to run on against, because you can't turn and hit. Yeah, no. That doesn't work anymore. Come on, zombies. Oh, hey.
Hello?
You want to 1v1 me?
What?
1v1 me?
No, thank you.
Oh, come on. They call me the Daisy Boxing Champion. Whoa. Ah! Ow! Don't do that! That's not fair. Ooh, he's got an axe. He's eager. You gotta aim. You gotta... Shit. Well, that's not fair. He pulled out a gun at a fist fight. Come on, give me Barosh. Give me Barosh. No. Why is Barosh spawn so difficult to get nowadays? Oh, hey. Well, I'll leave you guys to it. Don't worry. Oh, actually. No, actually.
That's the only spawn.
Yeah.
Have a banana.
No, no, you keep it. I'm trying to get to Barosh. I got a championship there.
Oh, okay.
Good luck out there.
I care.
I don't want to keep pulling them into my fights. Oh, I should have given them my banana. Hey, Jim, welcome on in. I didn't break my leg. Come on, Barosh. We don't have much time. Hey, Granny, how you doing? Well, come on in. We've been practicing. We've been 1v1ing everybody. No, it's Tuck, I think. I can't get to Barosh. Let's see if there's anyone here. Hey Snarfy, welcome on in. Yeah, the warming up's it's good. It's fun. We've been trying to go on to tour to Barosh, but we can't get there. Wait, Babushka, can I just check, is it 45 minutes that it starts? Is that right? Oh, well, fuck, look at that. Would you look at that? Last minute cancels?
I got a live one class.
What, are you looking for people to join? I'm sure there's some people in chat, that would be interested if you need... If you need, people to fill in. But yeah, let me know if you need... people. Hey Moose, why are the zombies always so mad here?
They don't want these hands.
Oh hey. Oh, whoa, whoa, mister, let me take care of this zombie. Whoa. And I'll take care of you.
Hello, hello.
Hey, who's this? Hey.
What's your name?
Wait, is that Andy?
I'm Andy, yeah.
Oh, hey Andy, it's Holly. It's Holly the Daisy Boxing Champion. Oh, hey, okay. Who's this? Oh, you want to 1v1 me?
I think I killed you before.
What's your name? Oh, were you the guy? Okay, let's do it. This is me taking back my title.
Again?
Yep, I'm full health this time. I'm not flashing red.
Okay, I'm trying to go in Boros, so...
Okay, that's fine. I'll send
Boros
you there.
Is that way. Go, go, go! Kill him! Go!
I'm tenderizing him. And he's tenderizing me.
How is your record?
It's been going good. That guy earlier, he was pretty tough. We got another one incoming. Yeah, Babushka, is it in 45 minutes? That's the event start, just to check. Hey.
Hello.
Hey. Hey, is that Holly the Daisy Boxing Champion?
It is.
Yeah.
Hey. What the fuck?
Oh, yeah.
Hey, I don't want to look in.
What? Sorry. We're fighting, you gotta concentrate, you know?
Champion!
I mean, you're not a champion anymore, but...
Well...
What?
Listen. He died
still
to somebody
lost.
Else.
Lost. This guy's
okay,
tough, huh?
I'm just playing with him.
Whoa. No!
Sorry.
That's not fair.
See,
you're cheating.
No, it wasn't cheating. It's like
that's
up in my
not
shin
fair. That's how champions win.
Me.
Okay.
No,
okay.
No. Okay, fine. Punch me a couple
that's
times. Punch me a couple times. Punch
no!
me. Punch me.
No.
Punch me.
No. I don't want.
Fine. That wasn't me.
See.
There we go. Are we even now?
rest in peace, my boy.
You have his banana. You want his banana? Oh, so
yeah,
we got another contestant up ahead. Hello?
You're now...
Hello?
1-1.
What do you mean?
You won one game, and you lost another one. Can it be your what's the name
referee.
Of the guy who... No, I don't want to be the referee. On.
Where's he gone?
Hey.
Hey?
Over here.
Oh, hey, mister.
Hi. Hey, do you wanna battle the Daisy Boxing Champion Holly? Look at that.
Oh, he's ready.
Look at this strength. Look at this power. Look at that.
Are you ready?
Look at that.
Okay, nice.
Let's do this.
Ding ding ding,
ding
go!
Ding, ding.
Woo!
Oh shit!
Hey, what's up?
What's going on?
Hey.
No, wait! The Daisy Box champion is fighting!
I know that.
Hold on.
I don't like this hill.
I am the champion.
Oh no! Let me reclaim my title back.
Because I am.
Hold on. Our bandana
what the hell was that?
In the ring.
What was that noise? No, for real. What's is that coming from you? I'm gonna die! I thought it came from the other guy's mic! Is everybody okay? Oh my god! Oh my god! I'm scared! And I'm bleeding! Oh my god! They're so scary!
Where are they?
This is my moment. This is my moment.
Why don't I some kind of pet tiger? Holly make friends with it.
This is my moment! This is my championship! Oh my god! It's the I Am Tigers, the thrill of the chase! It's the da-da-da-da-da-da-da!
Rising up and back on the street did my time, took my back on my feet, just a man and his will to survive.
I gotta kill a tiger! Oh, I think he killed me. That's so terrifying. Oh my god. Oh my god. That was so scary. That's the first time I've ever seen the tigers. I thought they took them out because I've never seen them. And then they're over in Tuck. Oh, that was scary. Oh my god. Did somebody clip that one? I swear, I thought it was his mic. I thought he was like messing about or something because it came from him, like his direction. Callie, thanks for the bits. And Scuba, thank you. Oh my god. That was so scary. Hey, Mr. Biggs. Oh.
Here, kitty, kitty.
Right.